So today, we'll be making burger in a tub. Add some ketchup, egg, salt, and pepper. And that is egg yolk. So you mix it in. Then you fry the patty. While you're frying the patty, you prepare your tomatoes and cheese. Cut some onions. Then you add the tomatoes and the onions in there. So frying the patty again and adding some cheese. There you go. Add another layer of bread with mayo, another cheese, layer of cheese, and fry another layer of beef with some butter and mushrooms. Add it on top. There you go. Lastly, add some egg. And here is your finished product. And there you go. We are ready.